Legal concept is power of attorney. The act defines a power of attorney as including an including any instrument empowering a specified person to act for and in the name of a person executing it. It is the power of attorney. Power of attorney means it's a document by which one person authorizes another to act or do something on behalf of the person authorizing. The person who executes the power of attorney is called donor. The person in whose favor it is executed is called donee. The power of attorney is valid only in the lifetime of the donor and it automatically ceases to operate on the death of the donor. So power of attorney means it's a document which authorizes the another person to do things on the behalf. The one who makes power of attorney is called donor, and in whose favor it is called donee. Kinds of powers of attorney. So in this power of attorney, there are two types, general and special. General power of attorney is the one which authorizes the donee to do anything on behalf of the donor. Means in this, two or more powers are given in general power of attorney, while the special, only the specific act is given or is authorized to the person. Is the one which authorizes the donee to do any act in respect of a particular transaction only. Means only here specific work is given, while in the general power of attorney, two or more powers are given to the donee. So here we have completed the legal concept, power of attorney.